yeah! What would a rock and roll gig be without the drum solo? Oh, on the drums, Mr. Mark Lucas.